skills. That time he was man-to-man, but it was a blitz. You don't see this too often from the 49ers. They're coming free. Joe Flacco felt it and had to get rid of the football.
And here's the first rookie to kick in the Super Bowl since Ryan Longwell. For Green Bay, back in Super Bowl 32, it's a 32-yard field goal attempt.
Darcell McBath was the man who prevented him from getting there.